out from Mad Rocks. The Glazerim. Glazer. Oh, whatever. Classy Rinth. Okay. A moving maze made of glass. We're gonna need some DLCs for this. Of course, Westland Workshop and the other two workshops too. Voltec Workshop and. So we're gonna be trying this out as 53 rates and 1,660 favorites. Why can I speak that word out? Glassy Rinf. Okay, whatever. I think I should get some glasses someday. So I hope everyone's doing good. We're gonna be trying this out. Hope you have fun watching. And like always, if you do like it, please sub. It'd be great. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's try this one out. Hi there. How you doing? Okay. Let's get into the game. Like always, live stream. How you guys doing? The Division Noob. And Grift Almighty. How you doing? Get this thing loaded here and check it out. Oh, good, yeah, you're good. Let's see how this one is. I already looked where it was. I didn't go in yet. You guys don't have to wait so long until I find the damn place. He's been making some real great mods here. Ah, come on, load. So, have you guys ever tried one of these mods out, or? Nude it is. Or is it new for you too? Better to say. And this thing doesn't want to load today. Ah, finally. Okay, like I said, I already looked for the place. I'll show you if I could go around this damn table. Okay. I'll show you on the map where it is. Okay, you'll find right here. Next to the Backstreet Apartment. You'll find it right there. You'll fast travel to it. Oh, thanks, man. Cool. I got more mods in here than I got them playing the game right now. Yeah, but that's cool. You hear that? Okay. Let's see what we could see here. Oh, radio's on. I'm gonna be getting in trouble again from YouTube. Maybe what's back there? Okay, sugar bombs. He doesn't need no sugar bombs. That's his ste- That is not stealing, that's borrowing.
That's it.
I know, bro, man. I know what you mean. Okay. They said it's supposed to be downstairs. Okay, there's no door here. Okay, I guess it's in here. Okay, she had a bad day, or he. I heard something walking. Desktop picture frame. Okay. Let's see this. I don't know why on the Xbox this is easier to read than here. I should close the door. It's been military dude standing in front of me. All of a sudden, I'll just let you guys read through this. I'm not gonna read out loud because I might just make myself the idiot again. See you tomorrow. Okay. See if doesn't look like we're gonna be seeing anybody tomorrow. You got some cool stuff here. Let's see, what's this button for? Okay, that closes that door. This is the teddy. To rig the door. So let's see what's behind it. It sounds like it reminds me a little bit of the movie The Cube. If anybody knows the movie, knows that movie. Okay, there's an elevator. I think this is the way back. No, just go to the elevator. Wait, oh, you can go downstairs too. Okay, that was the wrong button. Okay. I should have took the elevator. Where would the elevator have gone? Uh oh. Are they friendly or? We'll find out in a second. Is that? This is Mr. Handy, okay. So you gonna try to go on me too? Buddy didn't like me. I could pass on by your channel, man. Please contact your admin to resolve this network error. Have a fantastic day. Great. Business as usual. Slight improvement. First good sample. Wait a second, I'll just go be right there. Oh, so you do Fortnite videos. I'm in. I'm playing a lot of Fortnite right now. Oh, hi Sentinel, how you doing? Grift Almighty just got me a sub too. Okay. Let's look over here. I can't go in there. That's where the elevator would have landed. Okay. Ah, that's. Just took you apart. Can we? No, you can't go in there. Okay, I guess it was where the. Yeah, this happens to me sometimes. I miss a message. But just sometimes. Whoa. Man. The one says hi to you and the other one wants to kill you. That's great. Follow the red line, I guess. Okay. That does not sound good. I'm going back home. I'm just gonna see what's up here. Oh, I think that's where they put her. I think that's where they put the people where they were testing on, I bet. Oh, this really reminds me of the movie The Cube. No problem, man. Okay. That's glass. So is this? That's glass. Glass? Ah, just... He says he hopes that we could get back out. Oh, damn. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay, don't go that way. Amazing. Death class. How the hell do I get out of here? Yes, this is it. I'm just trying to find a way to get out without killing myself. Maybe I have to do something here. Did I find something on him? No. I was gonna move. Either I'm stuck here or wait a second. There has to be a clue to all this. Yeah, I think so too, slowly. I don't think he's gonna leave you down here that you can't get out. That's what I'm thinking right now. Wait a second, I got Cosworth Yore. Exit. There's the spikes. He had a bad day. Oh no, it's you damping. I think so too. Hi, Matt. How are you doing, man? Thanks for the good luck. Okay. We have to get out of here somehow. I think it's alright, I might need a jetpack. Alright, good night. You piece of junk, just start jumping. Amazing. Ah, okay, okay. Spikes went up. Anything else go up? Okay, the spikes went up. Down? That means something had to go up here. Spikes went down. It was either yo, turn off the light, you idiot. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm trying to find a way to get the hell out of here. I bet I'm just missing something here. Oh, okay. I knew I screwed up. Okay. Can I hop out of here? I don't think so. Okay, I'll have to reload. Then let's reload. And I'm still there, so yes, okay, thanks. Okay, okay. So I think I better watch always that I go now. Thanks, Madrox. Okay. So we're gonna take the elevator down. I haven't tried that one yet. Okay, we're gonna have to walk down. I will try that pretty soon, Sentinel. Waterworld. Like I said, this thing reminds me of the Cube movie. I don't know how much parts he made of that. Okay, okay, so just got a little tip here from Madrox. Either you get killed a lot or have to quick save a lot. Okay. And one wanted to leave me alive and one wanted to kill me.
Hello there! Good day to you!
Ah, good day to you too. Just killed your buddy. He doesn't like me either. So take you out. I put you all the experiments there. Okay. Now we're gonna go slow this time. So we're gonna do the Gigi Stalker King. Okay. I went that way. No, I didn't go that way. I went back here and fell down there. So no. Is there another way? Okay, so I can only go that way. Or maybe not. doing that, I'm gonna fall down there. So okay. There's glass there. Okay, something just changed here, so... Whoa. Okay, that'll be the first one. Pretty safe too. This is really, it's done pretty cool. Oh cool man. Fortnite or that doesn't look that good. There's glass here. Please. I think I'm. That way falls down and it gets me again. Damn it. This thing is gonna grill me. Okay, okay. Damn. Got me again. Here we go again. Oh no. Okay. Good to know that. Fortnite on Friday the 13th. Yeah, that's cool. Medals, well done. They don't get. I'm gonna be keep loading this until I get past somehow. I don't give up that fast. Hi buddy. Okay. Going straight back. Check that out. Okay. There's glass. I think it was back here. I fell down over there. Was it? I don't know, I'm losing my mind here. I just said it was back here. I'll turn this way. So you have to remember the way you went the first time. Go down here. Glass. No glass. Glass. Yeah. But I noticed that some glass parts fell down. Wait a second. There's even no glass back there. Because I walked through here before. Who's this way? We should go that way now. I guess he didn't find his way out with those two mini nukes. Somehow I have a feeling that waterfall, okay. Stuck on the floor. Okay. That goes through. So that ain't gonna help me a bit. Okay, go back here again. Okay, I think we're going to have to go back here, but we have to keep watching our step. Okay, then back here we fell down. Yep, so we fell down. Okay, so that's not the way. Or it is the way, but I'm just... I think we had to go through that door. This fall down. Yep, okay. This is one crazy mod, I can tell you this right now. Oh, okay, okay. If you're wondering why I'm shooting the rails in the floor, it's because there were glass. Okay, so this is in the way. I'm going going crazy, I'm going in a circle. Yeah. I'm trying to find ways in back here. There's start getting confused here. I think that's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to get to that door somehow. I think a few times, Sentinel, I think a few times. Oh, this is really kidding me. I was starting to notice something here. Why should I be able to open this door and go through? It just can fall down. So he's laying dead there. Missing something here. Or I'm like just, I'm like getting it. I'm pretty dense, so I don't know where the hell I'm going. No, we do not want to fall down there. Got to this floor. So close, but it's still so far. Wait a second. That was stupid of me. I think I have to go. I have to go over there. Next floor. Okay. That means even. Sometimes you have to scare people to get them to go where they have to go. Now I really feel like a monkey in a trap. Listen, if there's no other way. Is gonna kill me. What is it? My spike's in the glass. Okay. I think that's where I fell down the first time yet. It only takes me over there, so... Okay, it only takes me there. Is it my stupid? I think so. Somehow, like... Okay, I'm gonna quick save and wish me luck. Oh man. Place to sit down. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to get over there. There's no way here I can go over there. Huh? Did I just come through here? Just really screwing with my mind here. This really does remind me of the movie The Cube. It all falls down, okay. Wouldn't be just sitting here somehow, or? Okay, I was over here. I for food. This brings me back here. Where is this bring me? Over here. This brings me hanging to the corner. Okay. If I'm losing totally track here. There has to be a reason why he put this here. Somebody's bone shaking over here. Am I just going crazy? I just jumped for nothing. Okay. I love this mod, but it's driving me crazy. There's another one right over there. Great. Wait a second. Oh, wait a second. Wasn't I just here? No, I wasn't. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to run it. Oh no, it can't even run it. Okay, okay, okay. What? This isn't going any further. If you really want to play someone's mind, then... Heart suffering? I can't jump over the wall. Yeah, that was smart of me. We went through there. No. Dang it. All I did was take us right back to where we were. Flip out here, or you try your best. Wait a second. I have to go through here somehow. Okay. Normally, if you shoot windows, they break. That's. I was inches away. I don't know which part made me inches away. I hear something walking around here. Never turn back. Okay, okay. I get it. I almost had it. I'm gonna go back. Okay. I jumped through here somewhere. Here I jumped through. Okay. Come through here, came through here. The lasers go through here. This way doesn't bring me anywhere. I'm going totally crazy. Okay. Hitting one, thank you. keep walking on. Did I just come through here? No, I didn't. I did go through here, but I think I know. Cold, okay. It's getting warm over here. We already sold this. This is really... I bet I'm never gonna find my way back. What do you think? I just came from here. Stupid idea. I passed it again. Right to the wall. Right. Left, that's right. I'm right on the wall. It's hard with a delay on it. Okay. Yeah, I was already here one time. There's that hole. I hear bugs. There you said I was cold back here. If it's let, it's called a moving maze, so that means it has to move somehow. I'll be right back, I just have to grab something real fast. See you right there. Okay. Now you're actually facing the hole. You're about 5 tiles away. You can see it if you look closely. It's a bit dark. Okay. I'm standing right in front of it. Let's check it out. Oops. No, it's no, don't. Oh, crap. Wait a second. Back, jump the hole again. Jump the hole again. This hole, or I'm messing up now. Ah, no. Or this way. Okay. That way I can't jump. This way I can. There's glass here, glass there. No glass here. I'm stuck by glass again. Okay, you got it. I think I know what you're trying to get me. Jump the hole again? Here's a turtle. In the right way. Okay. If I jump over this, okay. So I'm gonna have to try to jump over here and not die. That is. This is crazy. Okay, I know I said crazy about 4,000 times now. Dead end. It's a labyrinth, so dead end again. Again. No dead ends. This is going to be better. That's why I spiked myself up the first time. There it is. wood. Let me try to jump over there. Okay, I think I got now. What you trying to? Look at something here. Make a jump down there or jump down here. Okay, let me just fast save here. This is gonna be crazy, but we're gonna try it out. What am I doing? Get up. Radiation. Okay, now I was up in the right room. Can't crawl under it. Get up. Glass. No way out here either. I think I just screwed up. Enough of those. Thing is, I can't knee out of here. I can't crawl over it. So either screwed up totally. Okay, I screwed up totally. Okay, then back to load. Okay, I'm still there. Okay. I have to go over the beam. The one on the side, I bet. Oh, I quick saved, so. So I have to go over this. Oh, what? So I'm gonna have to jump on this, as far as I understood. Oh crap, okay. Try it again. Since I jumped, fell off. Nope. Crap. Ah, I screwed up there. Dumbass. Wait a second. Hit the damn. I wanted to load, not save. Ah, great. No ore. I'll find out in a second if I did the right one. I think I hit the button by mistake and saved. Crap. Yep, I did screw up. Okay. Have to go to this one again. Man, I'm gonna bite myself in the rear end for that. Now I got it. I have to jump on the beam and then jump onto the other side. Now I first have to find out where the hell I was here. Where was? Where am I now? Okay, I have to go back here. Jump down there, I have to jump down the other side. Ah, why did I save wrong? Go over here. Go back here. Ah. This time load. Don't save, you idiot. I'm making one mistake after the other. You really got me on this one. I even make mistakes instead of loading, saving. Okay. I better say it's not your fault, it's mine. Okay. Jump over here. Jump over here. Oh, wait a second. Wrong way? No. That way. Okay. Go over here. Turn on the flashlight again. Go back to those beams that I was at. Totally stunning you. Not that way, out of the way. Quick save real fast before I try it. Okay. Quick save. That I don't screw up again. Jump. Go in the water. Load. Loading's my favorite thing today. Yes. So everyone that's gonna try this mod, quick save as much times as you can. Put the gun away, okay, will do. Everyone's gonna be going crazy with me. How in the hell did you? You're supposed to put the gun away, my friend. Why don't you? Screwing me over? Why doesn't want to put the gun away? Okay, now. Yeah, I am. What? No, my controller's screwing up on me. Wait a second, I might have to change my controller in a second. Just push triangle and didn't want to jump. Are you really trying to get to me today? Come on. That's not annoying. Okay, but now the buttons work. Oh, why did I jump over that? Ah, god damn it. I should've just went to the end. It's not annoying. I bet as soon as I get over it, I'm gonna be happy. And then... Yeah. If you hear something cracking in the back, it's just my TV. Or my controller, one of both. Ah, damn it. I think so too. Sentinel, get a jetpack. Grooves told me that, I think, the day before yesterday on a mod that I was testing, get a jetpack. A bit it's annoying now, but as soon as I get over there. What? Nope. You piece of crap. Come on. Where's my save menu? My load menu. Come on. Load. Okay, off we go again. Okay, I will do that if I do try Waterworld. I think this is going to be one of my longest videos, just because I can't jump over that damn plank. Now I jumped over the damn thing. Are you? Yes. Da, 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 da. I got this far. I'm not stopping till I'm over that damn thing. My wife's gonna kill me. But who cares? You dumb piece of crap. I know what I'm gonna be training pretty soon, jumping. Who go? Great thing, who goes there? I do. I'm really screwing myself over, I think. I keep letting go of the button at the same damn time I did it before. I'll get there pretty soon. I should have made a 24-hour Fallout stream mod. Mod stream. We're gonna set fireworks off as soon as I make it there. What? No. Here we go again. This is getting fun. Everybody real quiet. Yeah, that was so close. Finally! Yes, yes, I'm gonna save this. Quick save. With gun. My wife, I bet, is gonna be thinking right now, are you nuts? Can I jump down there without getting killed? Yes, I can. Yeah, I'm dancing here in the living room right now. My wife thinks I'm crazy. Okay. I don't want to take this. Do I have to take this? I think we just got past the first part. Oh, great. We made it past the first. Okay, don't start losing concentration here.